Unless you've been hiding under a rock, you'll already know that AI can generate still images by simply typing the description of that image. But up until now, the apps have produced only images that are super enhanced versions of reality, with a plastic synthetic feel about them. I'll show you an app that changes all of that. I like to call it the grown-up AI, and the app is PromeAI, and is web-based so that you can use it on both Mac and PC for producing short animated video clips as well as still images. Tell me which is the AI image and which is the real Jaguar car from these photos. And yes, I did say you can turn your stills into animated images, and it blows the Ken Burns effect out the window. I've used the Jaguar XKR as an example because I want to base this video on producing realistic images that avoid the copyright issues of using non-royalty free images. Let me explain. One of my YouTube channels is focused on Jaguar motor vehicles, and I need to show pictures of the cars in the video on that channel. And not all cars that I want to show have royalty-free images available. And even if they are copyright-free images, they take a deal of time to locate. With PromeAI, I'm able to simply type in the name of a car, and the app produces a realistic image. Oh, and also gives me the colour and the background that I request, all within a minute or so. It even knows the difference between a 2012 XKR and a 2009 model. Notice the different side light scoops and the horizontal side strip in the 2012 and the vertical in the 2009. But that's not all that PromeAI does. And it can expand the shape of my copyright images from perhaps a square shape to suit the shape of my 16:9 horizontal videos. It can even change a horizontal image into a vertical shape, filling the screen with that extra detail that you need in the vertical image. Check out this image with seamless color tones in the sky and how it's added foliage to the tree, even with reflection in the water on the road. Or this original image of the Hawkesbury Bridge with added sky and water to fill that empty space in the vertical image. But I'm getting ahead of myself in what I want to show you in this video. I'm going to ask for a realistic image of a Jaguar XKR in a beach scene. And it'll be upscaled to HD size. I'll add some extra background to the image by converting the square sized image to a 16:9 shape. And finally, I'll convert it into a short video. But don't worry, there's even more. At the end of the video, I'll give you an overview of all of PromeAI. So let's start with the AI image generator to create the image of that Jaguar XKR. I'll ask for a specific year model with a background beach scene with some boats on the water. There are different styles of photography to choose from. I'll choose customize. Then the choice of scenes. I'll choose natural landscape and then choose the perspective as a side angle. Now press generate. And within a minute, the software produces three images to pick from. And you've got the option to like or dislike images that have been produced, and you can redo the render with show similar to create a further three image in the style of the one you preferred. I'm going to work on the center image. Press the edit button at the top left, and there are multiple choices. My first action is to upscale to an HD sized image, and you'll see that the HD upscale is selected for you in the left hand sidebar. And you've got a choice of templates. I'm working with realistic images, so I'll select natural rather than animate. I'll keep the creative low, as the high option will potentially change the shape of the car. Now generate. I've speeded this up as it actually took about 1 minute. And when you select the image, you can show the differences between the original and the generated with either a slide bar or side by side. My object is to ensure that the car's image is not being altered, and I'll check that with the slider and the side-by-side. The next step is to go back to the upscaled image and select Edit again to change the aspect of the image from square to horizontal 16:9 to fit my video style. By selecting Outpainting, it shows in the sidebar. At the bottom of the screen, select Scale and change to 16:9. I've cut out the waiting time again. These three images appeared after about 2 minutes. I've selected the left-hand image and selected the slider to see the parts of the image that have been generated. And this technique really resolves the issue of changing aspect ratios for video to suit different video formats. Most notable, when you're changing from horizontal to vertical, as I showed at the beginning of the video. Now back to the outpainted image, and I'll make it into a short animated scene. Select Edit and choose Image to Video. I'll use the low motion as I find high creates too much movement that looks unrealistic. This again took about 2 minutes to render. You can click the play button to see the animation. And I'll show you other animations that I created previously. See how the clouds move in this example, and the boats move in the background in this example. Or the parallax effect of these two examples. You'll recall I selected low for motion when I converted the image to a video animation, and this is why. If I selected this previous version that was created with high selected, you'll see that the alloy wheels turn, but they're very choppy and unrealistic. I mentioned earlier in the video that I'd show you an overview of all the other features, so let's go back and select Home. PromeAI allows you to change a sketch into a photo. We've seen the AI image creation. You can create fusion in the background. You can change a photo to a sketch. And there's Erase and Replace, which is also accessed by selecting the Edit button on any image. Highlight any object you wish to remove. It'll show purple. I've made sure I selected the wash as well as the boat. Select Replace at the bottom of the screen and press Generate. It took less than a minute to render the three images, where the boat and the wash have been replaced by an island. And there are two other options, Remove and Recolor. So let's remove the tree from the background of this image. Select the items to be erased and they become purple. Select Remove from the bottom option and press Generate. And this render took less than a minute. And with the slider, you can see the seamless sky in the image. Next, let's try the recolor option, which may require several takes for an object that's got several colors, like the white in this car with the black wheels. And if you notice here, when I try to select just parts of the white car, it wants to select it all, including the black wheels. If this happens when you're working on it, change the color of all of them and then redo the color change for just the wheels. Select the color you want to change. Select Recolor and press Generate. Select the option you like best and with the Edit button select Erase and Replace again. This time just select the windows and the wheels and they change to black as well. And finally, I wanted to show you the text to video feature. You've already seen how to type a description and produce a still image by using AI generation. Text to video takes that to the next level by creating an animated image directly. But to be fair, it's not quite a video as promised, but does give you an animated image that's a street ahead of the Ken Burns effect. I've typed in the text field a Jaguar car at a car display day. I selected natural photography, 16:9 for the scale, and high motion. Again, I've cut the render time, which was longer in this case, about 2 minutes again. The image that's been created includes a pan in the background, which has got a realistic parallax effect. Tell me what you think in the description below, where there's a link for you to access PromeAI for yourself. It's available in a number of different levels based on a monthly charge and coins to pay for each image you generate. There's even a version that provides coins for 10 free images per month. In my opinion, this is the most truly realistic and useful AI to date. Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, and press the bell to be reminded when I produce more videos.